Let's cut. Okay, see what happens. Alright, yeah, definitely more rudder and lower end there.
I didn't know what the 50 pound length could do this.
You might not get it back.
Yeah, I might not get it back. You might have to run your 75. Okay, well, I suspect that we probably need to do what most seagoing things do, is actually have the rudder in the water.
Yeah.
I'm sure there was a reason for that. So,
okay. It does steer, though.
This is like in a big open space like Tempe Town Lake, you'd be able to actually make it turn it all the way around and come back.
Yeah, there you go. That's about what I expected.